That's odd. Let's try this. Fat lot of good that PhD does me now, hmm? This should help. Let's go. You smell something burning?
What is this thing?
No!
Warning! Biohazard detected.
Now what the hell is this? Man, if you don't...
Hey, you like potato salad? I like potato salad, yeah.
Legalized nuclear bombs.
Swag Messiah.
Come on, Gordon, crank that thing.
Peter, what are you doing? What the fuck?
Gamagori!
Well, let us know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
Dr. Freeman?
Hey, it's Freeman!
We're coming with
let's
you here,
him.
Dr. Freeman.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
We can, Doc.
I'm horny and can't concentrate. You will assist me.
I'm not
get out
sure
of here.
How to take
it's
that.
Enough out
can't
of
you.
Can't you see I'm busy?
English.
No.
I'm not
waiting
to
me.
Tell you to
you.
Shut up.
Mr. Beast.
Hello, this is your lucky day. Excellent.
Whoa.
Ah! Thank you.
John, seems to be the problem here. No one can hear you.
I got another one. Stop! Are you insane?
What are you trying to do?
Shut up. Stop!
What the hell?
Are you exercising or something, bro?
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman.
Hello, I will teach you how to write a jump. First, get into position. Then rocket your tummy.
you doing? What the fuck? Hey, at least I'm not drinking, bro. Holy fuck.
Hi there, would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition?
Pick up the can.
Sign my petition, damn it.
I said pick up the can.
Just sign the stupid petition. Just sign the stupid petition. Just, hi there, would you like, are you gonna sign this or will it be your surviving family members?
Okay, everybody, time for paintball!
Ooh, I forgot to pick up the paintball guns.
Well, we could use these. I brought them from the office.
Peter, is it safe to be firing real guns at each other in the house?
All right, nobody fire at Lois. She's scared. All right, 1, 2, 3, go! Damn it, Peter, that egg! Relax, Quagmire. You're doing better than Peter Weller from the opening scene of RoboCop.
This isn't the end of it! I will get your son eventually! I'll get your son!
Oh, no.
Supposed to put a fork in the microwave.
I am the one who cooks microwave meals.
For you, actually, what does it mean when it says launch the train?
We need to talk about your balls.
It's a good job, mate. It's challenging work, out of doors. I guarantee you'll not go hungry.
Nah, there is no meme. Grab a burger or a hot dog and relax in these troubling times.
Sniper is dead. He will be missed. Well, back to the front. Oh, yeah.
Magnificent.
What is that? Okay, put it in the soda. Uh-huh. Then turn it. Oh my god, where can I buy one?
What moron would want to humidify?
I'm not a moron!
You have made it to the end. Thank you for supporting my hobby.